Hi guys, welcome back to the channel. I know it's been a really long time since I posted anything on the channel. I was actually on a break and then I started working on the next version of RandTools and ColorFrame add-on. But now I'm back with another season of FreeScript Sundays, and speaking of that, I've actually decided to rename the series to FreeScript Series instead of FreeScript Sundays because following a fixed schedule is not very fun. So without wasting any more time, please hit the like button and subscribe to the channel, and let's get started with this week's add-on. So, the add-on is called Cavity Pass and it allows you to render and composite a cavity pass to add fake bevel and light effects. So, let me show you how it works inside Blender. So, as a lot of you might already know, Blender does have a cavity overlay feature, but there is no way to render it out and use it in the compositor, and that's where the add-on comes into play. So, here is the Cavity Pass panel and the distance controls the spread of the cavity. So, let's set it to 0.1 and hit preview to preview it. And now let's decrease the distance to 0.03 and hit preview again. Note that this is a low contrast preview and the actual pass will have a lot more contrast, so keep that in mind. And once you are happy with it, you can go ahead and click the render button. You can also hold on control to automatically set up a cavity pass node group which I created. So let's do that. Hold on control and click render. And now let's go to render and render image. And this is the image with the cavity pass already applied. So let's go to the compositor to see the difference. Here is the image without the cavity pass and here it is with the cavity pass. And let's try increasing the brightness, and you can also change the color of these highlights by using this color option. So let's pick this color and increase the brightness. So as you can see, it creates a lot of difference and adds lighting to your edges. And that is basically it for the add-on. I hope you like it, and if you do, you can grab it for free from my Gumroad. The links for that are in the description below. And with that, we come to the end of the first episode of season 2 of FreeScript series. I hope you like it, and if you did, please hit the like button and subscribe to the channel. And I'll see you in the next one.